Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to talk about cancelling fractions. Well, we know what a fraction looks like. 21 over 27 is a fraction, 24 over 30 is a fraction. I'm using numbers like this because it's slightly more difficult. If I want to cancel two fractions, what I've got to do is inspect them first and see if there's anything obvious about how I can cancel them down. Cancelling means looking for the same number in the top and the bottom, and then dividing top and bottom by that number. Well, if you look at the top and bottom here, well, 2 plus 1 is 3, and 3 divides by 3. 2 plus 7 is 9, 9 divides by 3. It means both of these numbers divides by 3. So if I divide this one by 3, 21 divided by 3 gives me 7. Now, 27 divided by 3, therefore, gives me 9. So, in fact, I've cancelled the fraction, and the fraction is 7/9. I can do the same with this fraction, 24 over 30. And the reason I've selected this is because we're looking for simplifications all the time, and it's very obvious, two even numbers, they must divide by 2. So 24 will not be 24, divided by 2, it will be 12. And if I divide 30 by 2 as well, I'm going to get 15. But with 12 divided by 15, I know I haven't finished, because looking at them, both of those I know divide by 3. 12 divided by 3 is 4, and 15 divided by 3 is 5. So my result is 4/5. What I'm trying to do when I'm cancelling fractions is to get the simplest number so that I can't go any further. I can't divide top and bottom by the same number. Just keep it simple.